Hey, leave me, leave me.
After the international break, and we are at one of the most iconic stadiums in the world of football. One word, Anfield, where you will never walk alone. Two of the seven unbeaten teams so far meet today. It is Liverpool against Nottingham Forest in the Premier League.
Good?
Good, you? Yeah.
You!
Liverpool have yet to concede a goal this season, but Nottingham Forest have had more attempts on goal than any other team, so they could have something to offer here, Courtney.
Yeah, they could do, but I think, you know, you look at the history, how far back you have to look for Forest to get a win here, but it's been a positive start for the season for them, but it's been an even more positive start for Liverpool here at Anfield in general, not conceding a goal, and the new era under Arne Slot is very, very much underway.
And a really good little layoff from Gibbs White to Alanga, and Alanga races away down the right hand side, and he's into Liverpool territory and fires a crossfield ball to Hudson-Odoi. Really good ball from right to left. Hudson-Odoi cutting in onto his right foot.
Yes!
It's in from Callum Hudson-Odoi. It's a wonderful, wonderful break and a marvellous finish from Hudson-Odoi.
Five minutes.
Whoever sees that is gone.
definitely, it's a massive win. It's amazing. It's the last month to win, it's a tough game from the start. So we should have left it out and tell you from the beginning of the termination, which we showed throughout the whole game. So we were really lucky that we decided to win.
Thank you very much.
Hey, leave me.
On Saturday, somebody bring him 1,000 points extra.
Michael. And even at Chelsea, we had a one there for a long time as well. So it's a special win to get today. And you know, me and Callum, I said to Callum and we spoke about it on the bench, like, I'm going to come on, I'm going to make a difference. So I'm happy we did that. I'm happy we to get a goal. And honestly, we need to take it game by game now. We started the season well. But like I say, it's still 33 games left of the season. So it's got to take it game by game and focus on the rest of the game.
Yeah, right.
As soon as the ball came across, I had one thing in my mind, just to be in. And obviously, I found a corner, which was amazing. I think obviously the space opened up, and I thought, you know what, let it rip, which is, I'm happy. So, delighted with the goal. As I said, it's a big stadium to come to and get a goal. So, we're all happy to win. As I said, we go again next week.
That music is awful. Awful.
What would you pick?
I'd pick country music all day long.
He's the only way to appear in the cameras, you know? They come out with you.
Yeah. I'm gonna sleep throughout the whole 2 days.
Now you're gonna prepare for the next one.
Who's next?
Brighton, innit?
Brighton away. Again, away.
Cheerio.
Bye.